Yo, Goo Wizzy, yo.
Yo, what's up, son?
Yo, man. You know what I mean? I need this money, man. Get up out in these streets, man. Yo, so what's the deal, man?
I'm saying, what you need, though?
Man, let me have like two G's, man.
I'm saying, son, man. You know what happened last time, though?
Man, I gotta do what I gotta do, man. I gotta eat, man.
What's up, man? Oh, your baby mama's
stressed? Way past the days of the deuce. Me and you stays a crew. Only a few percent knew what me and you went through. We've been sent to dominate these corny come late and set this crooked rap shit straight from Crenshaw to Castlegate. Like Pete and CL, I reminisce over days from the streets of Boston to New York and all the ways for certain niggas to blow up and crime paid. But my praise goes to the Most High, cause some nights I got so wild, yo, I almost died. Some stuff I got into really scarred my mental. Pops wasn't trying to hear it cause of what he been through. Still, like my nigga Havoc said, sometimes you gotta hit your crew off so they can make some bread, cause no matter the weather, niggas be needing cheddar, and things in this world are more fucked up than ever. So let's make this bond to keep this hip hop strong. You a man, baby Pop, you know right from wrong. So stay out of trouble, and that goes for me too. That's what we need to do, that's my advice to you. You remember what happened last time when you got knocked, doing your thing, sewing shit up on the block. You need to stop before you get caught again, or you get shot and I lose another friend.
Any man with a plan is precise for this life. Think twice.
My advice to you, cut down on champagne and booze. For a nigga like me, most times that shit's bad news. It's like lighting a fuse, whether in sneakers or shoes, cause somebody always wanna step up to start a feud. It's like setting it off, but not the movie. Plus, let's get some real women, forget floozies and the groupies, cause they spell mad problems from Watts to Harlem, and the bullshit won't stop long as the world's revolving. And I recall when niggas knew my pops had clout, but they didn't know my sorry ass was getting kicked out, and they was seeing if I wanted to come bubble with them, and make my ends triple and double with them, and get in trouble with them. Now memories of them, I wear them in my heart like an emblem. I doubt we'd ever be big time selling dope, coke, or dust. It's killing us. Let's take our people and make an exodus. Annihilation, inhalation through the lungs, or extermination by the use of dirty guns. Triple beam dreams and drug schemes of mad cream could be a sad scene when you go to that extreme.
Any man with a plan is precise for this life. Think twice. My advice is you.